away.
There's no explanation for what's happened to
me. No man's land. Acquired demon.
Maybe this place isn't a place at all. Maybe it's a state of mind. I mean, I'm supposed to be dead. I remember you. I remember the gunshot. I think I'm in hell.
Alright, because this definitely isn't World War II. World War I.
Daddy, go back or be lost forever. Worse than hell. Nothing can come of this. Turn away.
Did I shoot this guy? I think he was a good guy.
Sound off?
What?
Nothing for you here.
Young Estacado! Let's get into the church, eh? He's waiting for you in the church. I'd get inside before the bloody Germans...
Jackie, was it? The old man's been expecting you.
I, on that familiar hill, saw with uncomprehending eyes a hundred sunsets spill, their fresh and sanguine sacrifice. Here the sun swings his noonday sword, must say goodbye to all of this, by all delights that I shall miss. Help me to die, O Lord.
Alright, that was grim.
You'll find your American chum in the church.
Field, hospital, and church.
Jackie! Holy shit! Are you a sight for sore eyes?
Somebody get a nurse!
Listen, kid. I know there are a lot of things you're not gonna understand, but you gotta trust me. Now that you've arrived, I think we're gonna find out what's happening here.
Do I know you?
My name is Tony Estacado. Okay, this is gonna sound weird, but I guess that I'm your great-great-grandfather.
What the hell is this place?
Don't you see it? Everything happened here, Jackie. This is where it all began. That's why I'm back in this goddamn nightmare war. It's why we all are. I brought this darkness into our family. This is all my fault.
What do you know about the darkness? Do you know why it chose me?
I don't know. It needs a host, I guess. I messed up, Jackie. I brought it into the family. I didn't realize it would do this to us.
The darkness. What the hell is it?
The darkness is a living thing. It's some kind of a creature old as time. It passes down from generation to generation, making itself known on the firstborn male's 21st birthday.
Why did it bring me here?
It needs its human host to stay alive. Somehow you broke the rules, Jackie. You died before your time. The darkness has to keep you here while it puts you back together. It won't allow you to die.
How do I stop this? And how do I get out?
Listen, there might be a way to control it. I found out that a long time ago, one of the human hosts forged two special weapons that were used to control the darkness. Promise me, Jackie, that you'll go find them. You gotta work out how to control this damn thing before it's too late.
Ah, I see.
Go up to the hills, Jackie. Just keep moving and don't look back.
Itself. Just keep going and don't look back.
Don't believe him.
Big time. Other side of the bridge in the village. Okay.
Pushed another bag on the top crate and out. But a flare gave one white glimpse of no man's land and wire. And as he dropped his head,
not even gonna try going in the water. Ugh.
Oh no, Father Jackie.
A couple of things about the Estacado family. One, we don't give up.
Fuck. Packs a frickin' Luger.